Yesterday I died, tomorrow's bleeding. I fall into your sunlight. The future's
open. But I was a kid and I'm a man now, so all the better at it. I have done this before.
No, I hope dies. And losing what was found. A world so hollow, suspended in a compromise.
The and what do I get? Nothing. No respect, no apology. Couldn't even be bothered to kiss me goodnight.
Sundown.
Izzie has stage 4 metastatic melanoma that has flipped her brain, liver, and skin. She may only have months to live.
She needs help. Needs help. You cannot possibly give her.
I can take care of her.
No, you can't. You have no idea what you're doing.
Passing the graves of the unknown. As reason clouds my eyes, with splendor fading, illusions of the sunlight.
This being a decent guy once has been a total jerk the next, it's getting really old. So who's it gonna be? The pink pink one.
So long. And this day's ending.
I care about you, and I'm not gonna go crazy, is it?
All the faith I know, knowing that faith is all I hold.
And Izzie, you could be a great surgeon. You could be great together. Because God, I won't be the future of this hospital if you're not there with me. Okay?
Okay.
He's dying, and you're gonna be too late. He's asking for you, and you're gonna be too late, and you're gonna live with it for the rest of your life.
I thought if you could get over yourself, we could live together.
No thanks. It's okay.
Carry on, but I know, all I know is that the end's beginning. Who I am from the start, take me home to my heart. Let me go and I will run.
I love them. I freaking love them.
Pissed at the crazy chick for losing her mind, so there's nobody else to be pissed at except you. Nobody else.
This isn't how I'm supposed to have. Damn it! To leave us alone, you stupid bitch!
What, I'm invisible now?
What do you want?
Yesterday I died, tomorrow's bleeding, fall into your sunlight.
Maybe we have to get a little messed up before we can step up.